Oh my goodness, man. Look.
If Makoto Shinkai directed a One Piece episode. Hello everyone. Welcome back to another new video. So in today's video, we're again going to do a live reaction video. Last time I did this on Attack on Titan, the rumbling episode. So today I have my friend Krishnendu with us. So Krishnendu, how are you?
Yo. I'm fine, definitely, of course. I'm today's episode of One Piece.
Yeah, so me and Krishnendu
are excited.
Watch the latest episode of One Piece to now. That is episode number 1015. So One Piece is back after a long time, after a long hiatus. It is back. We all knew that it was like the studio was under a hacking issue, but finally the issue was resolved.
It is a sad story.
Watching the anime after a long time. So Krishnendu, what are your thoughts about One Piece? Can you please share with the audience?
Well, basically, when I heard about the news, our toy company has been totally stopped due to the hacking process or so much. I literally feel very much sad because I literally thought for so long I'm unable to watch the episode of One Piece. Oh my goodness, it's a disaster for me. I tried so calm as well as patient, and then One Piece is finally came to us, and I'm literally very much excited about it. And today the episode number is 1015, and I heard that it's a very fantastic episode.
It's breaking the internet.
Yeah, everyone
is trending everywhere.
I completed my MBA studies as well as now I'm doing job. But still, One Piece is one of the closest to mine. So whatever may be the anime, game or go, One Piece is always top for me. And it will be forever.
Yeah, it is same for me as well. Like, I personally made 2 videos on One Piece. If you can check that out, I will give the link over here at the top. So you can check them out. Like, One Piece is my favorite anime as well. Currently, we are in the Wano Country arc, and a huge war has been broken in over here. Wano Country is basically the most crucial arc in One Piece right now. So what we are seeing here is that the Akaza members have attacked Kaido and his forces. Luffy, Trafalgar Law and Kid, they all have made an alliance, and they are going to fight Kaido and Big Mom. So all the worst generation pirates against the 2 emperors of the sea. It's going to be really mind-blowing right now, and I really can't wait for the amazingness.
Oda, hats off to you. Literally hats off. How long, how far can a person's vision can go? And Oda is really broke that boundary.
That man, he is writing the series for such a long time, and seriously, like, that shows the dedication of an author about a particular series. So anyways, we are going to start playing right now the main episode. So here we are.
So the intro.
The intro is very nice.
Yeah, of course. I do watch all the intros in One Piece.
The best thing is that the intros are very long, but still you like to listen to them.
Yes, of course, exactly. And especially in each and every intro, there is some clue, hidden clue.
Oh my god, this visuals.
Oh.
Kid. Oh, nice. Is that Roger?
Yeah, of course. I really did miss about it. I really like this part where Kid and Law throw Luffy higher in the sky. Well, at first, Nami is my was my crush. Then after that, Robin.
One Piece girl supremacy.
Yes.
Oh, nice.
お腹にしまーす。
海賊って変わった遊びするんだね。Is that Yamato?
Yeah.
お願いします。おい。
え、え、え、え、え、え、え、Yeah.
Oh, damn. They're showing Yamato's past.
Exactly. Literally, Ace and Luffy are much alike. Literally, the introduction of Momonosuke was a very lame. But then after that, when it become an opener, it was amazing.
Momonosuke is very privileged. Born in Whitebeard's ship, then going to Roger's ship.
Yeah. Oof, the animation was literally mesmerizing.
Oh damn.
Yeah.
Sabo.
Three brothers. Sabo.
What's with the animation, man?
Yeah. I think you can't see, but I literally feel goosebumps.
It's a new type of animation, like what I'm seeing here.
Yeah. The flashback animation, it's literally.
Whitebeard? No, Roger, I guess.
Yes, yes.
Come on! Oh, nice.
The world greatest.
Oh, damn, Oden and Whitebeard.
Ah, Luffy's coming, Luffy's coming.
The animation is super. Oh, damn.
Yeah. Hey. Come on, say.
Oh, oh, nice. Is it Makoto Shinkai movie going on?
Exactly. That's kind of fantastic. Really, Luffy is much alike, oh, Roger. Nice.
Pirate King and Future Pirate King. Oh.
Yeah.
That was a great animation, I must say.
Of course. As well as the flashback story animation is also mesmerizing.
If Makoto Shinkai directed a One Piece episode.
Did you notice something? Yamato slowly sounds like Odin. Odin was also starting to get like potions and want to explore the world as same as Yamato.
She basically considers Odin to be her like idol. Oh, Vivek card.
Oh, that means Yamato made his Vivek card.
Okay, that's a great reveal.
Exactly. It's interesting.
Oh, she tore a paper.
Yeah. That boat. That same old boat.
Oh, another nice visual.
Yeah. Swag, swag.
Yes, has his legacy.
Ooh. Literally, Ace have some swag.
Oh damn, oh no.
I'm again feeling goosebumps. Wait, what is this? Wait here? Interruption?
Oh yeah, Shanks and Kaido had a clash, I guess, clashed that time.
Yeah, exactly.
After that he came to Marineford.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Oh no, no. Oh damn.
Oh.
That's an emotional moment. Oh damn.
Did they really have to see this?
I could seriously feel for Luffy at that moment.
Same from here. I really did feel sorry about Yamato. How could someone further be so much cruel?
One Piece villains are really very cruel. Starting from Kaido, Big Mom, Akainu. He's already out.
Brother. Yeah.
Oh damn. Coming. I'll rate this episode 10 on 10 just because of the animation.
As well as the screenplay also. Oh, so like this Yamato trained himself.
I must say, Momonosuke also has a character development in this arc.
Yes. At first, he was really
Trafalgar.
A scary
Trafalgar
guy.
Oh,
yeah.
Nice, nice.
What is this? Oh, the
ball. Oh, nice, nice.
The kid,
come
kid,
on, come
kid.
On.
Yeah.
Oh, Zoro. All
Zoro.
The first generation arriving.
Yes.
Oh, I can't wait for it. Ah, hero is
wait.
Here.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Goosebump inducing.
It's
I'm
really
getting the goosebumps
exciting.
Right
it's
now.
It's really getting exciting, yeah. One piece.
Oh!
Yeah. Come on, just
the showdown which we all were waiting for.
Just wait for it. Oh.
I'm also feeling something inside of me.
Yes, exactly. A burning inside.
Oh.
I literally want to be good. I think I behave like a child.
Oh damn, what an entry.
Ooh, oh. Lol, my favorite. Shambles. Where is our hero? Come on.
Zoro's entry was kind of like Luffy's mind for entry.
Yeah.
Hey, the loses one.
Very sure ahead, everyone is fucking.
Oh, oh, nice!
Yeah,
nice.
Here he is
come
coming.
On, man!
Oh, this was all plot. Yeah. This car, which is Odin gave to him. Oh, Luffy. I think this is Red Hawk.
Entry. Background score.
Literally, Luffy's entry is one of the best.
Background score is amazing.
Yeah.
Oden can't be Oden without
Oden.
Boiling it. Oh!
Oh!
Blockbuster.
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness.
Oh!
Oh my goodness.
Just see the effect of red over here.
Yeah.
Red color. It's good.
I refuse, me too.
Mugiwara.
This is called royalty. This is called royalty. He's ready himself.
Look.
If someone in
I'm getting the chills right now over here.
Same from here.
He's not even afraid.
Oh my
god. Two big emperors are standing in front of him. He's not even afraid.
Yeah, exactly. And he didn't budge a bit.
Attitude like Luffy.
Yeah. But just look at him. He's just like, going through.
One of the
most,
like, when he becomes badass, he's completely badass.
Exactly.
Oh damn, who is this?
I think Kiyomon. Oh, yeah, he is. Oh shit. Oh
Oh damn. He's fed up of ignorance.
Yeah.
God.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh my goodness,
damn,
yeah, man.
Ryu! That's more amazing! Flashback of everything! Oh, nice, nice.
Yeah.
Seriously, one of the best episodes of One Piece.
Did you just notice something? Within a minute, the whole arc is being explained right now. Just right now. Yeah, just see. Within a minute, just whole arc is being explained right now.
Amazing, really amazing, amazing. Just, really I'm amazing. Just, like, I'm no words after all, seeing.
You're
oh, what
you're
is
speechless.
This? Oh, oh,
come on. Look at that! Just look!
Nice!
Yes! It's only one punch!
Didi no sa, paketo no koi.
Oh my god!
God damn, damn! Yes.
I'm Monkey D. Luffy. Come on. I'm the man.
Amazing, boy. Amazing.
Yeah, I should really have to say today's episode is totally full of thrill, excitement, energetic. And if somebody asks me about the review, then I will of course say 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10, and 10 out of 10.
More than 10 out of 10. Like, this episode really deserves a recognition.
Whatever everyone says, One Piece is in the top. And he will be in the top.
I will go to the top! The top! The top!
Best thing was, like, the animation is superb. The characters, then dialogues. Like, everything you want in a episode, everything was there.
As well as all of the characters have their own unique storyline, and it's all encoded in one place in a very beautiful manner. And One Piece. I think this is One Piece. I really want everybody, I mean from each and every anime community, should watch One Piece.
At least they should try watching the first few episodes and then decide.
Exactly. Like, if they watch the first episode where Shanks lose his arm, one of his arms, it's really shocking, and then afterwards One Piece is literally length a lot.
there are some moments in like if I consider the whole series, na, there are some moments that are literally goosebump inducing, literally.
And I really want to say, Oda students released just like a Naruto has announced their next generations as well as the other animes also. I really didn't want that thing in One Piece. They shouldn't extend it like a next generation or that generation or sequel sequel. They should keep it as a masterpiece.
So anyways, this was our reaction regarding the One Piece episode. So we were just, our minds were just blown after watching this particular episode. So the real Wano country act starts from here.
Yeah.
Thank you, Krishnendu, for having us here. Thank you for giving us your time.
It's a pleasure, bro. It's a pleasure. I can't wait for the next plane, which is going to be announced. Red Head.
Guys, if you want a reaction for the next set of episode of One Piece, especially for that new power up of Luffy, which everyone is talking about, so please subscribe to our channel. We know that you watch our videos, but you don't subscribe.
Okay, guys, so like the channel, subscribe it, and please share it to everyone, especially to your One Piece fans. They should watch it, okay?
So, till then, sayonara and stay safe. Bye bye.
Yo. 語れない眠れない